with Al's slideshow over the years, it's an amorphous thing. It changes all the time. And so stuff gets taken out, new stuff gets put in. One thing we noticed right away is just the overabundance of video and still photography that's demonstrating the climate devastation and the renewable energy hope of the future. And so we knew we had that kind of in our back pocket, that we had this incredible archive that didn't exist 10 years ago.
But what also became really clear as he started talking about where he was getting his information and how he was disseminating it to all these climate trainees around the world, that there was the potential for an interesting narrative just around his life and his movements around the world. We knew that the year that we were going to be filming was going to be running up to the climate conference in Paris. We didn't know what to make of that yet. We didn't know how it would go for Al or for the world, but we thought, okay, well, maybe that's a marker and we'll kind of shoot behind the scenes and kind of head there with him and see what unfolds.